Everyone, welcome to my hoard. Now, I've seen loads and loads of girls doing this with all the shopping that they go and get from Boots and New Look and all those wonderful places where. One sec, take this off. I need that one. Oh, here's my little bobble hat. Anyway, so. They go on these shopping sprees, don't they? And they get all these wonderful things. So, I thought I might as well do one for lads who like lads stuff. So, here goes. I have been out to the classic motorbike show. Way hee. In Newark, just down the road, in the nice little showground. And I've been on a bit of a shopping spree. So, what have I got? Well, first things first. Bit of gripper mat, yes. This stuff is golden. Every toolbox needs it, but I don't actually need it for a toolbox. I need it for the top of my dashboard on the van. So this stuff, I think it's, I don't know. They normally say the price, don't they? I think it's £1.50 or something. From a man called John or something. Who, better God knows. So yeah, £1.50 tool roll gripper stuff, which is brilliant. It's a whole 12 pieces. I can't see how it's 12 pieces, but it is 45 by 125 centimeters, so sorted. Tool roll gripper. Right, what else we got in here? A classic funnel. Now, I bought a funnel the other day from the Auto Factors. Thought I'll have the biggest funnel of the lot. It's too big. Basically, I can't fit it in any fuel tank. Don't fit on the motorbike. Don't fit on the pit bike. Pretty useless, but it's awesome. So I needed a more reasonable size one. This was 99p. Also from a guy called John. Ironically, the same store. So that's my fuel filter. Fuel filter? Fuel funnel? Yeah. So yeah, that's that. The hoard continues. What have we got here? A different store this time. It was a lady, don't know her name, she worked at a shop, and I've got a little set of teeny tiny spanners going down to 4 mil. I've got 4 mil, 4.5, 5.5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. They're all tiny little things, and the amount of times I get stuck and don't have a little tiny spanner is unbelievable. And Jubilee clips are 7 mm. And they can be a pain in the arse if you haven't got like hands like Tyson. So 7 mm spanner, little tiny one, is perfect. So, and they were a fiver. And they're by Bergen, whoever they are. Sound German, so it's gotta be good, hasn't it? They look to me like they're some sort of crazy chrome vanadium, so yeah, good little spanner set for £5. Right, the hoard continues. We have 1 meter of 5 mm diameter hose in red. What's this for, you may think? Fuel hose for the pit bike. Tell you what, that Chinese hose it comes with just ain't good enough, so we'll get some of this on it. Jobs are good un. And to go with that, in another one of these bags somewhere. He's going for it. Teeny tiny little fuel filters. £1 each. £1 for fuel filters. Bargain. Guess what? They fit that hose as well. So we'll be sorted. No more bloody float bowl issues and float issues with the old pit bike. Jobs are good un. Right. Okay, so don't know how this hoard's going, but my girlfriend seems to love these hoards, so I thought I'll do one. And I'm hoping it's going all right. It's a bit more manly than moisturisers and stuff. So, what we got here? We have a selection of flange nuts. Now, I don't know, but flange nuts seem hard to come by. I don't know why. Don't really get it. Why are they so hard to come by? So we've got some M6 and M5 flange nuts, dead handy, used on loads of motorbikes all around the World, good stuff. Some washers, M8 washers, I believe. Needed some of them. Some bolts, I think they're M8. Okay, the tensile strength's a bit crap, but yeah, they'll be alright. Jobs are good, and I needed them for sump guard on the van, for all things. It needs to be lowered, so I needed them. Right, carry on with the Hoard. Mini cable ties. Now, I've got big cable ties, but a whole pack of mini cable ties was £1. £1 for all those. So, I need them for bits of wiring and stuff. I always end up with shoddy looking wiring, so I go a bit mad for little cable ties. I've got big cable ties. Need a little cable ties. £1. Right, here comes the big items. The big items are coming. They're not the best brand in the world, but how good are these? Wire, trimmer, snipper, crimper, jobs. Absolutely perfect. The amount of times I've gone, I'd use a set of side cutters. In fact, I think I bought some side cutters. I might have also bought some side cutters, but yeah, the amount of times I use side cutters and think, ah, I get away with stripping the wire with this, and then pull the wire out or completely cut through the wire, it's time to invest in some serious toolage. So I've got this bad boy. Hopefully we'll have plenty of hours of fun with that, wiring in all sorts of gubbins. Glow plugs, I need to wire them in on the old van. Finally, I'm not a big user of these, probably should use them more often. Tend to scrounge my brother's because he's got a nice fancy one, but I just bought a cheap old multimeter. It's a tenner, it'll do the job. In fact, I got a flat battery at the minute, so I will go out there in about 2 minutes' time and check that out. Even comes with a little battery. Nelson, don't know who they are, but it's £10. Little multimeter job. I'm sure it's got continuity on it. What more do I need, you know? It will do the job for what I want. Now, I'm pretty certain I bought some side cutters and I don't seem to know where I've put them. So, I want to check my pockets here because I swear I bought some side cutters. Right, well, I seem to have lost the side cutters I bought. That's a bit annoying. Maybe they'll turn up. No, definitely lost them. Oh, that's bloody annoying. Okay, final thing I bought, which is very nice, is a copy of Sideburn magazine. Now, I don't know if any of you guys or girls into your bikes and all the rest of it read this, but it is awesome. There's this, and there's another one that I saw. This is British, and I saw one that was printed in the US, and they're just amazing. The quality of the magazine is unbelievable. And they've got loads of nice little pictures in it. You know, loads of little, I don't know if you see that. Something like that. They've got loads of little arty bits and bobs in it, and it, for me, it just, can you see that? Is that, there, look. You kind of get the idea. So it's just dead nice. Just a really nice little magazine. And I'm so used to reading the usual crap. And I'll have tested some of it, and this is great and that's bad. And don't really, not into that. It does me head in. So I just want something nice and it's not even glossy. But it's like glossy. It's a nice magazine. It was £5 though. So, you know, it's no MCN on the budget scale. But it's nice. Right, I hope you like my little Hoard. I'm going to go and try and find my side cutters. And then I'm going to go about charging the battery on my van. See you later. Bye.